I hope so. All right, trending this morning here. How about a little guac for lunch today?
Today is National Guacamole Day. While we always love them in South Texas, avocados and guacamole really have surged in popularity elsewhere over the past couple of decades.
Avocado is, of course, loaded with healthy fats and nutrients. Its versatility is a secret the Aztecs in Mexico knew a long time ago. Oh,